Oh, we're not gonna see it this way. Delete it. I should make this so that when I do click it after the background change, the map changes. And I can just run it like a state device. Wow, I just nerded out on that. Anyway, here you go. Thanks.